stated, it's been nearly 90 years since a U.S. president stepped foot in Cuba. It is wonderful to be here. Back in 19...
Thank you.